Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 74, I think, of Nioh, and what we have done is we have recovered our grave, and so here we are. Let us see if we can do this guy. You know what? We'll slow this guy. Has he been slowed? No! Ouch! Ow! Whoa! Whoa! We weren't able to slow him. Jeez, we just missed it. Okay, this is getting embarrassing. Okay. Okay. Wait, where is our... I thought our graveyard was here. I'm looking for our graveyard. Where did it go? Where did our graveyard go? I don't believe this. Where did it go? You know what? Let us... there is another set of guys up here that we can take out. Okay, let's check where our graveyard went. It should be just right outside here. See, we pulled it out from there. Okay, anyway. What happened to our graveyard? I can't understand. I don't understand where it went. It should have been just right here. Okay, we will slow this guy this time around. Yeah, we pulled him right here. Yeah, we were right here, right? We walked in. I don't see it. And we backed all the way out here. Right? Okay, let's kill this guy. Yeah. But what happened to our... I don't know what happened to our graveyard. Oh, okay, I see that guy. He's up there now bombing us. Yeah, I still don't know where our graveyard went. My playstyle is so confused. I even got the mobs confused. Instead of backing away, I went forward. Okay, this is terrible. Okay, we just have to be careful. Just need to be careful with these guys. Play it conservatively. Okay. Is it possible that our... Is it possible that our graveyard is up on the rooftop? Because I don't see it anywhere at all. Yes, I don't see it anywhere at all. I don't want to waste all that. Ooh, huh? It is here? Very, very strange. Okay, we can take that guy on. Except there is a bomber up here. Right, I almost forgot. There's a bomber on top of us. Like this guy right here. And I think we're short on, I don't know, I think we have not uncovered all the Kodama there is to cover. Is there any way to get back up there? No. We're not kidding around. And I think we got the archer there too. Okay. Yes, we did. Okay. Gone, butterfly. Let's find out what this guy is. What level this guy is. 55. And no purple, all yellows. An axe guy, two blues and three yellows. Let's clear this out first. Another big dude. And we're out of bombs. Wow, Hank of Yokai hair. Good thing we were cautious. We're out of bombs too. Wow, this is another whole area. Oh, a wall, a wall, a wall. Oh, before we do that, I see a gate here. Yes. Yeah, let's open this gate. Yes, this is the same. Ooh. Okay, so this area is really central to everything else. And I guess once we cleared this area out, we have a straight shot at. What is this place? Ooh, another one of those ladies. Where does this lead? Oh, it's a pool. It's another sauna bath. Okay, let's hold off on this one until we have we're ready to tackle the boss in this game. Like, we don't want to deal with that lady over there. Okay, that's the gate we came in. That's the wall. The problem is we don't have any more bombs. Right? Go back the way we came. And where does this lead again? I think we're out of bombs. We're out of shots also. We're out of bombs, so we are most reliable. And also we're down on one sloth. Whoops. Yeah, we came through here. Okay. Okay, we're out of bombs, so let's go get some more bombs. Where is the other shrine? There should be a shrine just here. Let's go up. Let's come through here directly. I think this is most direct. I think the shrine is where, close to where that big giant guy is tromping all over the place. Okay, I understand that everything will respawn, but that is fine. I would rather be safe. At least we know what we're dealing with. I'm just feeling really pissed off with this guy, so I'm doing everything I can to pick up to farm them so that we know what to look for. Is there another guy? Or just one? Okay, let us see if we can take on this guy. Again, let us slow him. Who's that guy? Ah, one of those small guys. Let's see if we can hit him from behind. what's behind here. Yes, that is another shrine. Okay, let us get this shrine and then we can cut the episode right here. Okay, thank you guys for joining me. I hope you will join me. Thank you for joining me for this run. I hope you will join me in the next episode. Bye.